Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to create a chart in Microsoft Excel. So click on insert, and here guys you will see some chart. Click on it and you can insert any type of chart. Just click on it, double click on it, and you can modify by here. Here you can change the chart type. You can select column chart, you can select any style, line chart, pie, and just click on it. So this is the way you can create a chart in Microsoft Excel.